we will do a new concept, hard and soft. What is hard? The things which we can't mold, which we can't press, they are hard. And the things which we mold easily or press it easily, they are soft. Now kids, ma'am will show you few objects related to hard and soft concept. See this rolling pin, it's hard. We can't press it now, so it's hard. Pencil, it's hard. Ring, it's also a hard object. Box, we can't press it now, so it's hard. Now the soft objects. See this sponge, it's soft. We can press it nicely now, it's soft. Cotton, we can easily mold, we can easily press, we can easily tear, it's soft. Hair, see, it's very soft. And teddy bear, it's also soft object. See, we can press it nicely, it's soft. Now kids, I hope you have understood the concept hard and soft. Bye bye kids.